How are you?
Hi, I'm Holly.
And I'm John.
And this is a documentary. We haven't done one of these in a long time. Hey, John. Yeah. Anyway, we went walking out of school. We've really been doing it for the past 2 days. And where'd we go?
We went around school to search for Ragsdale.
Yeah, we're looking for Andrew.
Ragsdale.
Andrew
Ragsdale.
Ragsdale.
Executive Officer Andrew Ragsdale.
Yeah, that, I think that's his rank.
Major.
And so, like, I'm blind. That's why I have this.
But she didn't use them.
I don't like using them. And we walk past this classroom like this, looking through the window. No, it wasn't like that.
Pretty much you were.
No, it
was us. Like an old person. And see, four-leaf clover. It's right in front of your face.
No, I didn't. Did you see him in that window?
No, because I didn't want to look in that window and have Colonel get on my ass.
What is he going to do? You were looking through the window.
Yell at me.
For looking through the window.
For skipping.
You weren't skipping me. Anyways, I didn't see him because we walked too fast.
Because
this
I didn't
one,
want to
get caught. He has no issues. He's a pussy.
Damn it. I had a comeback for that, but I had to get back to him.
What?
I had a comeback for that, but I had to get back to him. I don't know who it is.
Anyways, I'm doing my craft project.
Oh, my face.
It says my name.
Oh, yeah.
Look, H. H O O L L Y.
Did the L right there?
I said the L was right there.
That's my craft project.
She's retarded.
I'm really slow.
She yelled at me. And she's messing it up.
No, I'm not.
Oh,
okay. He called me a horrible
okay,
loser.
Okay, I'm sorry, Holly. You're my best friend.
Yeah, you're my best friend.
Peace.
Peace. Cut.